I
just gonna get a little bit started. Yeah. How are we all? Are we well? Let's have a look and get this all up and running. I feel like all I've done recently has been on StreamLine. This is now the fourth time this week I've been on StreamLine. Hi June, hello Val. I'm not quite Rebecca Lee, but I am Lee. And you know, I was going to sort of dress sort of hip-hoppy like Rebecca, however, I don't own anything like that. Hey Catherine. Hi Shirley. How are we all? Are we ready for it? An intermediate advanced dance from Neville and Julie. I literally had never heard of this dance before until someone had added it into the StreamLine poll that they wanted it to be taught. And when Rebecca said that she couldn't teach this week, I said, oh well, I'll cover for you. And in the end up, I was like, what can I teach? What can I teach? And I thought, oh, I'll do NY Cha. But I don't know it, so I literally only just learned it before coming live. So, good luck. Hello, Jill. How are you? You alright? Hey, Stu. So, it's one of your all-time favourites, June. Well, I'm glad that you've been dancing it for years. It's only new to me, however, it is quite a nice little dance, so... yeah, hopefully I don't make too many mistakes. Hi Vanda and Vanja. Good. Glad you're well. Hi Annabelle. Right. So, two walls, one tag, one restart. 64 counts. We've got this. Nice and easy. Hi Karen, hope you're feeling better soon. Bless you. Hi Sarah. Hey Rebecca. And Jackie and Rabia. Hello. So, I'm just gonna grab a drink and then we'll get started. So this week, as I said on StreamLine on Tuesday evening, I'd done a 1 hour social, which was all about the boys. On Wednesday, I covered for Hera Barton and taught her intermediate nightclub accidentally on purpose. Last night I covered for Joan John Kinser because it was Joe's birthday, and I taught Fred Whitehouse New Dance Catch My Breath, or CMB for short, and then today we're learning NY Cha. Yesterday I also recorded 60 intermediate slash advanced dances for my YouTube channel, so I'm patiently waiting to get that uploaded, and then you can have a little dance to that as well at a later date. So hello Lynn and Martin, hello. Oh, happy birthday Vanda. 21 again, I'm sure. Oh, I think Alexa wants to say something. Alexa, sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday,
dear Vanda.
Happy birthday to you.
Hip hip hooray! Well, I hope you have a nice day. The weather is atrocious here, and I'm going camping tomorrow morning, so I hope the weather clears up a little bit. But anyway, enough blethering, let's get dancing. Alright, you feel 21, good answer. So, NY Cha by Neville and Julie, 64 count, 2 all intermediate slash advanced dance with one tag and one restart. So, your weight is on the right foot. You're going to go side together, step forward, and it's straight counts. So, we go side one together, two, step three. We do a right lock forward for four and five. Alright? So, link to the site, saving it. My camera's just failed, so let me fix that. There. That should be ours now. I'm a little bit skew-whiff. So, to the link, here we go. 7, 8. Side 1, 2. Step 3, lock 4 and 5. On count 6, we're going to make a half turn pivot to our left as we step down on that left foot on 6, and we step that right foot forward on 7. Okay, let's add that in. 7, 8. Side 1, together 2, step 3, lock 4 and 5, half 6, step 7. 8 and 1, we're going to make a half quarter cross, alright? So we make a half turn over our right as we step that left foot back on 8. We make a quarter turn to our right as we step right to the side on the and count, and we cross the left foot over the right on 1. Okay? So, adding that on from the top. Hi Suzanne, hi Sue. Here we go. 7, 8. So side, together, step, right lock, step, half turn, step, half quarter cross. Yeah, that's the first 8. Now with the counts. 7, 8. Side 1, 2. Step 3, lock 4 and 5, half 6, step 7, turn 8, cross 1. Yeah? From here, we're going to rock out to the side on 2, recover on 3, and we go behind side step for 4 and 5. We go behind side step. Okay? And so we have finished at 3 o'clock with that crossed over on 1. So we rock 2, recover 3, behind side step. 7, 8. Rock 2, recover 3, behind 4, step 5. We're going to rock that left foot forward on 6. Recover onto the right on 7. 8 and 1, we run back left, right, and then we touch that left toe behind. So we run back 8 and toe back 1. Okay? So, let's take it from 3 o'clock. You've just done that half quarter cross. Weight's in that left foot. So right side drop, behind side step. 7, 8. Right side drop, recover, behind side step, left rock, recover, run, toe back. Yeah? Let's do that section with the counts. We've already crossed over on 1. 7, 8. Rock 2, recover 3, behind 4, step 5, rock 6, recover 7, run 8, touch 1. That's 16 counts done. A quarter of the way there. Let's try it from the top. Taking left to the side. 7, 8, side 1, together 2, step 3, lock 4 and 5, pivot 6, step 7, turn 8, cross 1, rock 2, 3, behind 4, step 5, rock 6, recover 7, run 8, touch 1. Yeah? Let me have a little look at the chat, let me know how we're getting on. Hi Dan's from Malaysia. Hi Linda in Sashi Hall. Kiko, Rosanna, Rose, Jill, hello everyone. Hi Rachel. Give me some thumbs up. Great teach so far. Perfect. So, we have done that toe behind on count 1. So we're going to make a quarter turn to our left as we rock down in that left foot on 2. And the script says you go up, and then as you recover, you go down, but that's entirely optional to yourself, alright? So we've done the toe behind, so make a quarter turn on rock, recover. For 2, 3, 4 and 5, we're going to make a sailor half turn to our left for 4 and 5, alright? So we've just done the toe behind, so quarter turn, rock, recover, sailor half turn, here we go. 7, 8, rock 2, recover 3, sailor 4 and 5. 6, 7, you're going to do another right side rock. So you rock out on 6 on your right and recover onto the left on 7. 8 and 1, you're now going to make a sailor half turn over your right for 8 and 1. Okay? So, face 3 o'clock, you've just done your toe behind on count 1. We're going to make that rock quarter. 7, 8, rock 2, recover 3, sailor 4 and 5, rock 6, 7, Sailor, 8, and 1. Yeah? Shall we add that on from the top? Here we go. 7, 8. So side, together, step, lock 4 and 5, pivot 6, step 7, turn 8, cross 1, rock 2, 3, behind 4, step 5, rock 6, 7, run 8, touch 1, quarter 2, 3, sailor 4, cross 5, switch 6, 7, sailor 8, and 1. Yeah? Perfect. Carry on from here. We're going to walk, walk, mambo, step. So, we walk 2, 3, mambo 4, and 5. We set that right foot back on 6. Make a half turn over left as we set that left foot forward on 7. 8 and 1, you're going to make a quarter rock and cross for 8 and 1. And then that is us halfway through the dance, okay? So we've done the sailor half turn. Weight's on that right foot facing 12 o'clock. We walk, walk, mambo, back, back, half quarter rock and cross. Here we go, walking forward on the left, 7, 8, walk 2, 3, mambo 4 and 5, back 6, half 7, quarter 8, cross 1. Yeah, take it from the top. Here we go, 7, 8, side 1, together 2, step 3, lock 4 and 5, pivot 6, step 7, turn 8, cross 1, rock 2, 3, behind 4, step 5, rock 6, 7, run 8, touch 1, quarter 2, rock 3, sailor 4, cross 5, sway 6, 7, sailor 8, step 1, walk 2, 3, mambo 4, back 5, back 6, half 7, rock 8, cross 1. Yeah? Let me know how we're getting on in the chat. I see another couple of people joining us. Hello, Anne. Hi, Dawn and Helen and Angela. Oh, really? I don't think I can handle another late night, but I love this dance. You're picking some awesome dances. Well, Karen, I'm only going by the dances that people are wanting requested. I'd rather teach a dance that you just want to learn, even if it means I need to go and learn it, such as this one. I did not know this dance, I did not know this dance exists until I seen it on the poll, and it was quite high up in the poll, so I thought, well, this is a dance people want to do, so I'll learn it and then I can teach it. So, give me some thumbs up if we're good. I got a little okie dokie sign there from Sarah. So, we have just done that quarter rock and cross. From here, we're going to make two quarter turns, but on your second quarter turn, you're going to sit down. Alright, so you're going to make a quarter turn to your right as you set left back on 2. You make another quarter turn to your right by crossing your right behind and sitting down on 3. Alright, so that bit is a little bit, you know, you feel that you don't want to sit back, but then with the music, you do. So you're doing the cross. So quarter, quarter, sit, here we go, 7, 8, quarter, 2, sit, 3. And I don't want yous working on these muscles too much, so we're going to keep travelling forward for 4 and 5 with a left lock step for 4 and 5. We rock that right foot forward on 6, we recover onto left on 7, and we go behind quarter cross for 8 and 1. Okay, so let's take it facing 3 o'clock, we've just done that rock quarter cross. So that's count 1 on that right foot. So quarter, quarter, sit, here we go, 7, 8. Quarter, 2, sit, 3, lock, 4 and 5, rock, 6, recover, 7, behind, 8, quarter, 1. Yeah? Are we good to keep going? I think we should add that little section on from the top and then yeah, Daniel. To the left side, here we go. 7, 8. Side together, step 3, lock 4 and 5. Pivot 6, step 7, turn 8, cross 1. Rock 2, 3, behind 4, step 5. Rock 6, 7, run 8, touch 1. Quarter 2, rock 3, sailor 4, cross 5. Sway 6, 7, sailor 8, step 1, 2. 3, mambo 4, back 5, back 6, half 7, quarter 8, cross 1, quarter 2, sit 3, lock 4, rock 5, 6, 7, behind 8, quarter 1. Yeah? How did we get on there? 7:15 in the evening. Well, that's not too bad. That's normally my class times. Hey, Kathy. Margot and Amun. Be great if this got popular again. Well, you never know. You never know if it'll get popular again. There's so many dances, but the whole point of StreamLine is to get people dancing, you know, the same sort of dances, dances that you want to be brought back. So I record little socials as well for my YouTube channel, and I just throw in just all different stuff. So if you have any requests, then I do a social on StreamLine every Tuesday evening. That may be changing, so please look out for that. I may have to move my day to maybe a Thursday, but I'll confirm that again. But yeah, there's different socials, you know, we have different themes. So this week it was all about the boys, last week it was girl power, next week's country, and then we have another couple of surprises. So look out for those. So, it's alright that you're late, Kathy, you know what? we have just finished with the rock recovered behind quarter cross. So, that cross is one. Again, we're going with the quarters. So we make a quarter turn to our left as we step left forward on two. Make a quarter turn to our left as we set that right foot back on three. And we make a sailor half turn over our left for four and five. All right, so we've done the quarter rock and behind quarter cross. So quarter, quarter, sailor, half turn. Here we go. 7, 8. Quarter two, quarter three, sailor, four and five. We rock that right out to right side on six. Recover the weight onto the left on seven. And 8 and 1 is a behind side cross. 8 and 1. Okay, so let's do that section again. Still facing 6 o'clock, you're just on your rock recover behind quarter cross. So quarter, quarter, sailor, half, side rock, recover, behind side cross. Here we go. 7, 8. Quarter two, quarter three, sailor, four and five. Rock, 6, recover, 7 behind, 8 cross, 1. We are nearly, nearly finished. So I think we shall take it from the top. Taking it to the left side, here we go. 7, 8. Side 1, together 2. Step 3, lock 4 and 5. Pivot 6, step 7, turn 8, cross 1. 2, 3 behind 4, step 5, rock 6. 7, run 8, touch 1. Quarter 2, recover 3, sailor 4, cross 5. Sway 6, 7, sailor 8, step 1. 2, 3, mambo 4, back 5. Back 6, half 7, rock 8, cross 1. Quarter 2, sit 3, lock 4, rock 5. 6, 7 behind 8, cross 1. Quarter 2, quarter 3, sailor 4 and 5. Rock 6, 7 behind 8, cross 1. How did we do? Let me know how we're getting on. Hey Lynn, hey Michael, hope you're having a nice time away. I live on the coast, so I know exactly how you're feeling just now. I do appreciate the coast, and we have some really nice beaches here and scenery, etc. However, tomorrow morning I am travelling up north to Ben Nevis to go camping in this weather. Me camping, mud. Oh well, living life on the edge. So, you know, say that was what I was thinking earlier as well. I was like, oh my god, I'm never going to get this, because I only learned this dance at 11 o'clock. So, I'm going to go and buy thermos later, Vanda, I swear. Hi, Vivian. Oh, is it better weather tomorrow? Oh, well, fingers crossed that the weather stays nice for me. Alright, so. Right, so we've finished up with that side rock recovery behind side cross. On 1, 2, 3, we go side together. 2, 3. 4 and 5, we do a left side chassis on 4 and 5. 6, 7, 8 and 1, we do the exact same that we've just done to the left, but to the right. So side together, side chassis. All right, here we go. 7, 8. So 5, 6. No, wait. You cross 1, we go 2, 3, 4, and 5. We go to the right side on 6, 7, 8, and 1. All right, so let's do that again since I messed up. So we've got a right across our left on count 1. We go to the left side for 2 together, 3, chassis, 4, and 5, side 6 together, 7, chassis, 8, and 1. From here, you're going to make a quarter turn to your right as you rock left forward on 1, recover 2. Now, it's entirely up to yourself if you want to make it that sharp quarter turn, like the script says, or if you find that a little bit difficult. When you do your side chassis, just do a side chassis quarter, and then a forward rock. Just do whatever makes it more comfortable for yourself. I don't want you getting whiplash and trying to make that quarter turn. So, within the side chassis, so a quarter turn, and else you're already on the quarter and you just do a forward rock. Rock, 2, recover, 3. We do a left lock back, back lock back, and we touch that right foot across the left. All right, so, let's add that on from the side together, side chassis to the left. 7, 8. Side 2 together, 3, chassis 4 and 5. Side 6 together, 7, chassis 8 and 1. Rock 2, 3, lock 4 and 5, touch 6. On count 7, you're going to set that right foot forward on 7. 8 and you're going to set left foot forward on 8 and you make a half turn, put the weight onto the right on the and count. And that is you finish the dance. You're then ready to make a quarter turn, stepping left to the side and step. Yeah, nice and simple. It didn't take us too long neither. So let's take it 6 o'clock. You've crossed that right foot over. So take it from the side to side chassis. 7, 8. Side 2 together, 3, chassis 4 and 5. Side 6 together, 7, chassis 8 and 1. Rock 2, 3, lock 4 and 5. Touch 6. 7, pivot 8, and we're ready to start the dance again. So shall we take it from the top? I think we should. I apologise that you don't see my lovely hair in the video all the time. Just where I position my camera, it's just not suitable. I swear I'm going to need to invest in a tripod or something. So, left to the side, here we go. 7, 8. Side 1, together 2, step 3, lock 4 and 5, pivot 6, step 7, triple 8, cross 1, rock 2, 3, behind 4, step 5, rock 6, 7, run 8, touch 1, quarter 2, recover 3, sailor 4, cross 5, sway 6, 7, sailor 8, step 1, walk 2, 3, mamble 4, back 5, back 6, half 7, quarter 8, cross 1, quarter 2, set 3, lock 4, lock 5, 6, 7, behind 8, cross 1, quarter 2, quarter 3, sailor 4, cross 5, sway 6, 7, behind 8, cross 1, side 2, 3, chassis 4 and 5, side 6, 7, chassis 8, quarter 1, 2, 3, lock 4 and 5, touch 6, step 7, pivot 8 and... ready to start. How did we do? Hi Misuk, hey Crazy, and Mia, and Senku, Kathy, and Deb, and Rona, Clara, Hendrika. Oh, you're all joining me, thank you. So I'm glad it's two walls as well. On wall 2 we do have a restart, and on wall 4 we have a tag, but we'll practice wall 2 first, and then we'll deal with that. So, give me some thumbs up if you're confident for wall 2. And if you have time, I know some of you tuned in for the workshop yesterday with for CMB, so we might actually shove that on if we've got time. Which I'm sure we will. So let's try wall 2. Left to left side, here we go. We'll do the first 16 counts. 7, 8, side 1, together 2, step 3, lock 4 and 5, pivot 6, step 7, triple 8, cross 1, rock 2, 3, behind 4, step 5, rock 6, 7, run 8, touch 1. Yeah? Carrying on from here with your quarter rock into your sailor halves. 7, 8, rock 2, recover 3, sailor 4, cross 5, sway 6, recover 7, sailor 8 and 1, walk 2. 3, mambo 4, back 5, back 6, half 7, rock 8, cross 1. And that is halfway through wall 2. Let's do wall 2 up to there and then we'll carry on. Left to the side, 7, 8, side 1, together 2, step 3, lock 4 and 5, pivot 6, step 7, triple 8, cross 1, rock 2, 3, behind 4, step 5, rock 6, 7, run 8, touch 1, quarter 2, recover 3, sailor 4, cross 5, sway 6, 7, sailor 8, step 1, walk 2, 3, mambo 4, back 5, back 6, half 7, quarter 8, cross 1. Here we go with the 6, so quarter, quarter, sit, here we go, 7, 8, so quarter, quarter, sit, left, left, lock, step, rock, recover, behind, quarter, cross, quarter, quarter, sailor, half, cross, side, rock, recover, behind, side, cross. Alright, let's face 9 o'clock, you've just done your pivot, quarter, cross, so take from the quarter, quarter, sit. 7, 8, quarter 2, sit 3, lock 4 and 5, rock 6, recover 7, behind 8, cross 1, quarter 2, quarter 3, sailor 4 and 5, rock 6, 7, behind 8, cross 1. From here we've got our little side together side chassis to the left and into the right. 7, 8, side 2, together 3, chassis 4 and 5, side 6, together 7, chassis 8 and 1, rock 2, recover 3, lock 4 and 5, touch 6, pivot 7, 8 and ready to start the dance again. Yeah? So that's wall 2 all the way through. Hey Stephen. And Gisliane, hello. Hey Kendall. Right, so let's try wall 2 from the top and then we'll just carry on with the front wall. Alright, so two walls joined up, starting on the back. Here we go. 7, 8, side 1, together 2, step 3, shuffle 4 and 5, pivot 6, step 7, triple 8, cross 1, sway 2, recover 3, behind 4, step 5, rock 6, 7, run 8, touch 1, quarter 2, recover 3, sailor 4, cross 5, 6, 7, sailor 8, step 1, walk 2, 3, mambo 4, back 5, back 6, half 7, quarter 8, cross 1, quarter 2, sit 3, lock 4 and 5, rock 6, 7, behind 8, quarter 1, quarter 2, 3, sailor 4 and 5, sway 6, 7, behind 8, cross 1, side 2, 3, chassis 4 and 5, side 6, 7, chassis 8, quarter 1, rock 2, 3, lock 4 and 5, touch 6, step 7, pivot 8, start 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, pivot 6, step, triple 8, cross 1, 2, 3, 4, step 5, rock 6, 7, run 8, touch 1, 2, 3, sailor 4, cross 5, 6, 7, sailor 8, step 1, 2, 3, mambo 4, back 5, 6, 7, rock 8, cross 1, quarter 2, set 3, lock 4, set 5, rock 6, 7, behind 8, quarter 1, quarter 2, 3, sailor 4, cross 5, sway 6, 7, behind 8, cross 1, side 2, 3, chassis 4, side 5, 6, 7, chassis 8, quarter 1, 2, 3, lock 4 and 5, touch 6, fit 7, pivot 8, and ready to start again. So, how did we do? 10 years of why I learned this dance, really needed a refresh, thank you for this. You're very welcome, Suzanne. Hi Paula, and Catherine, Huey, hello, Liu. I think that's how you say your name. I'm terrible when it comes to names, honestly. The pronunciation, I'm worse than Heather Barton. Hey Hazel. It was so funny. Because I was actually thinking of coming over to Rossi in a few weeks, so I'll be in touch if that goes ahead. Hi, Anika. So, can I get some thumbs up if we got wall one and wall two? And then I'm going to tell you to restart in the tag. So the restart happens on wall two and the tag happens on wall four. Alright? So, Joe's giving a thumbs up. Perfect. So wall two. Here we go. 7, 8. Side together. Step, right lock. Step, pivot, half. Step, triple turn. Cross, sway, recover. Behind, side, step. Rock, recover. Run, run, toe. Quarter, recover. Sailor, cross, sway, sway, sailor, step, walk, walk, mambo, back, back, half quarter, rock and cross, quarter, sit, left, lock, left. You do your right rocking chair, rock forward, recover, and step back. Instead of going back, side, cross, you do rock, recover, back, and there's a slight hold, and then you make a quarter turn to restart the dance again. Okay, so let's face 9 o'clock and you're just doing a quarter rocking cross. So quarter, quarter, sit, left lock, rock, recover, back, and then restart. 7, 8, quarter, 2, sit, 3, lock, 4 and 5, rock, 6, 7, 8, hold, quarter turn, ready for you to start the dance again. All right, so this then becomes wall 3. Wall 4, no, 1, 2, yeah, so you restart your dance here for wall 3. Your tag, you're going to be here, and you go side, together, step, step, lock, step, pivot, half, step, quarter, and cross. From here, you make a quarter turn stepping right back, and you step left to the side and cross your right over. Alright, so you start the dance up till you get to your triple turn cross. That's where your tag comes into play. So quarter back, step, side, cross. And then you start the dance again to the left side. Is that clear? I know, 4 times this week, Willie. What can I say? High in demand. So much for this being a relaxing holiday for me. I love this. I love coming online and speaking to y'all. Hi Helen, and Lorraine, and Candy, hello. Who's liking his comments? So, are we good with the tags and the restart? Yeah? So, restart on wall 2, tag on wall 4. I think. Or is it the other way around? You know what I'll do? I'll shout it, but I'm pretty sure I'm right. So, hey Esmeralda, hope you're alright. So, I think we should go for it. Yous may be leaving me comments that I'm probably not getting them, or else you're all just ignoring me. Here we go with NY Cha from Neville and Jilly. This is an intermediate slash advanced dance from them at least 10 years ago. So Alexa, play New York by Paloma Faith. Alexa, play New York by Paloma Faith.
New York, radio edit by Paloma Faith from Spotify.
Just kind of get staff. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, times 1, 2, 3, 0, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 0, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, cross 1, 2, 3, leg, flop, leg, rock, back, quarter,
starting the tag. Give me a thumbs up. We're going to do it again anyway, so this time you'll be on your own, but I will call for the restart in the tag. But the steps, you're on your own. Hey Dirk, Isabel, hey Rhea. So, it needs work. Well, the good thing is it'll be on the Facebook page, so you can just rewind me if you need to. Candy's saying, fabulous. Perfect. Hello, Francesca. Hi, Madeline. So we've just finished dancing it, but we will dance it again. So Alexa, repeat that song. Alexa, repeat that song. She's trying to show off. I swear.
Restart to the front.
The wolves they howl,
well done.
Fantastic. Well done. Well done there. Hi Nancy, Lillian. Oh, Sarah, are you going to get ready for DDW5? Perfect. Hey Ruby and Jilly. Totally forgot we'll replay after work. Learned this when it first came out. Love, love, love. Oh, well, it will still be there, Richard, so no rush. Well, what I'll do is, since I know that some of you tuned into the workshop yesterday that I've done Catch My Breath by Fred Whitehouse, what I'll do is I'll just put that on. I know that some of you are getting ready for a weekend event as well, so I'll just keep you dancing there. So I've still got another 15 minutes. So I'll play some music. If we get cut off, then that'll be that. I'll see you next week on StreamLine for our country social. So if you have any requests to dances, to country tracks that you would like me to dance on StreamLine next week for you to join me, then send them over to me. Whether there's a poll on the Facebook page, if you go hunting for that, or if you send me a message or whatever, and I'll add it to the poll. Basically, the poll is where I'm basing it on. So the top 10 or 12 dances on that poll are the dances that will get taught, get danced. So it's up to yourselves what we do. So I'm just going to put on Catch My Breath. Do we have any other requests?
Taking a step back, I'm looking at too many hats. I think it's time for an intervention. When I want to shape, start get. When I want to turn left, I think it's time for a new direction. 6 feet tall, feeling small. I keep climbing up the ladder, gets higher. Burning up, can't stay calm. I can't take another iron and fire. I can't catch my breath. Stretching, I think I can't win, and I can't swim out in the middle of the ocean. A little more time, maybe a fine bottle of wine can make me feel a little less broken. 6 feet tall, feeling small. I keep climbing, but then I get tired. But man, I can't stay calm. I can't take another iron in the fire.
Yesterday on StreamLine. So if you want to catch up on that, just have a little look on the Facebook page. Do I have any requests? Is anyone wanting to give me a request? So maybe time for two dances or so before I pack up. Anyone?
maybe they're sending requests and I'm not seeing them, so I do apologise if I'm not seeing any requests, but I haven't seen any as yet. Come on, you know you want to keep dancing. Sarah, do you have any other requests? Out of control. I just done this the other day. Jeez. How does it start again? Oh my jeez. Oh no. I think I can remember out of control. Mamma mia, why me? Off the chain. I can't do the jump bit because I ripped my jeans. Right, we'll do out of control. Let's do this one. Do we remember out of control? Simon Ward dance. I think there's a restart in this.
Oh,
song, that one. Right, what other requests do we have? Mamma Mia, Why Me? So, this is my dance. This is a dance that I actually wrote on a bus travelling to work at around about 6:30 in the morning. I heard the track and I thought, oh, I really like that, and my feet are going like this, and I'm like videoing my feet. Sent it to my friend Marion. She had a look at it, she's like, oh yeah, looks good. And then I wrote the script up, sent it to Willie Brown. He's like, why don't you change that bit and move it there? And I'm like, sure. So that was the final one there. So let's do Mamma Mia, Why Me? And then I think I just seen a request for Limelight. A little easy beginner dance to wind you down. Dance along with that one there. Let's carry on with Limelight. Love this dance.
I've been the sun goes down, gonna pack my cakes. Hit that town, don't know where, don't know how, but I'll keep it all together, living in limelight.
That is now time up. I'm going to let you get back to enjoying your day. I know that some of you are going to an online dance weekend, some of you are going to dance class. I am going to go meet a friend and then go see about a dance venue, and then I'm having my dinner made for me, and then an early night before I go camping tomorrow. So thank you so much for tuning in and joining me. Yuli, no worry. You can join and watch the playback, so no worries. So yeah, join me on Tuesday, maybe. Tuesday might get moved to Thursday of next week, depending on my work commitments, but I will let you know as soon as possible. But yeah, send me any country requests that you want, and also give me a little message and I'll give you my YouTube channel. I'm going to upload 60 intermediate / advanced dances that I have recorded myself dancing, and I'll put that on my YouTube, and then that will give you around 4 hours worth of dancing, alright? So take care, stay safe, and I'll see you all on StreamLine sometime soon. Bye!